and a big save by Markstrom in the opening seconds.
Second good chance by Henrik Kalinder tonight. That's what the Devils need. If there's an opening, then you're a defenseman. Jump up there. Take it to the net if you can.
Down on his knees, Dinas Zubras now gets back up and works it back to the point. Here's Kalinder, gives this to Elias, who scores! Patrick Elias in his 1,000th game gives the Devils the lead.
And who was the assist from? Henrik Kalinder. You gotta like this, and there's a screen happening in front. There's Kalinder starting the play. Now the forecheck shot. Good hit by Dinas Zubras, taking down Weaver. Puck still up for grabs. Who gets to it first? Zubras, and along with Sikora. Now it's 2-on-2, and Peter continues to battle, as does Zubras. And Dinas with a great forechecking job. The quick pass over to Kalinder, and he hears Elias yelling and then going to the front of the net. Peter Sikora with the screen and distraction to help his buddy out, putting that one into the net, Steve. And, well, that's interesting. The stick is still banging around in the corner.
And tonight's first star from the Devils in his 1,000th game with a goal and two assists, number 26, Patrick Elias.
They salute the third player in Devils history to play in 1,000 career games. He's at center ice with Deb Placing.
Do you remember if you got a win in the very first game that you played?
That I don't remember. That's been way too long ago.
Congratulations on getting a win in number 1,000. You guys won the game by winning the third period. How'd you do that?
Yeah, you know, that team was tired. They played yesterday, and we talked about in between the periods that we need to step it up and go for the win, and we scored a big goal, the third one, and obviously, you know, played well defensively after that.
That was a big goal, and you had a sweet pass to set up Ilya Kovalchuk. Tell us about the play.
Yeah, just pick up a speed in neutral zone, good breakout pass, and Kovi went hard in front of the net, to the net, and good goal on him.
Do you have some special friends and family here for the game tonight?
Well, except, you know, I don't know how many is left here, all of you. First of all, if I can have a moment, I'd like to thank my wife, my daughter, my sister-in-law that was here, my corner all the way up there, all my best friends, closest friends. Love you guys, and obviously all of you, thanks for your support throughout a 16-year career. Hopefully we can have some unbelievable moment coming in the future still. You know, hopefully I have a few hundred games left in me, and thanks for your support, guys. Appreciate that very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, Steve.
That's perfect.
Well, Patrick was good right to the end of the interview. That was a great final touch.